today's crime tracker report, a 34-year-old man was arrested in the Waialae Iki area for burglary. Police say he broke into the home of an 85-year-old woman and was caught in the process of stealing her belongings. Police were called. Suspect was arrested without incident.